Thanks, y'all. Let me start tonight with this one. Oh, fuck, I'm in trouble already. Thank you very much. Big tit girls with tequila, I'm fucking dead. Let me start tonight with this one here. I was sitting in a stall one day when I tapped my foot a certain way. And much to my surprise, found a hand between my thighs from that senator who swears he isn't gay. He asked if I would lick his balls. I told him Rick Santorum's in the other stall. Little Fruity wouldn't quit. He said he would love to swallow it. He said something long and hot would really hit the spot. So I filled his hand up with the healthy shit.